Donald Trump is appealing his almost $700 million civil fraud judgment after it was found he committed significant fraud in his time as a real estate developer. Lawyers for the former US president have written to an appeals court in New York asking to decide whether the presiding judge committed errors of law or fact or acted in excess of his jurisdiction. The appeal did not specify whether Mr. Trump was looking to pause collection of his fine while the appeal is assessed.